What is going on, guys? Today we're going to be going over the brand new Razer Lancehead wireless gaming mouse. I think it's been out for about a month now. It's pretty good, not gonna lie. I've been playing with it for the past couple days, so I'm just gonna share my thoughts with you guys. Now, this mouse is designed to be comfortable for left and right-handed users, so if you're ambidextrous, you can use both hands, I guess. Personally, I like the mouses like this. Keep it simple, don't make them overly too crazy and too customizable like the Razer Naga. Like, that's cool and stuff if you like to play MMOs, but me personally, I'm just kind of a casual user and I just want a mouse that's really comfortable. Now, the performance of the mouse is very good. Normally, I use a Razer Death Adder Chroma, so I couldn't tell the difference between using the Death Adder and then using